adductor PNF stretching. So sit in this position to stretch the inner thighs. Notice how the feet are together. And she's using both her arms to push both legs outward, getting a stretch on the inner thighs. Holding this for 20 to 30 seconds. And now she's going to attempt to close the legs against the hand. She's resisting with the hands, contracting the inner thighs for 10 seconds. When 10 seconds have elapsed, she's going to relax, use the hands to push the legs open a bit further, holding this for 20 to 30 seconds. When that time has elapsed, she's going to again close the legs against the hands, resisting with the hands. She's closing the legs with around 10 to 25% of her strength, fatiguing the inner thighs. When this time has elapsed, she's going to relax the thighs, push even further with the hands, increasing the stretch on the inner thighs or the adductors. Holding the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. When that time has elapsed, she's again going to close the legs or attempt to close the legs against the hands, fatiguing the inner thighs. When 10 seconds have elapsed, she's going to relax and push even further, increasing the stretch on the inner thighs. Do this for 2 to 3 cycles and relax.